Shall we begin?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're here at Kingsnorth Gardens in Folkestone, and I can see lots of beauty around here, and to make everything better, we have some McDonald's. Okay guys, I have to clean my hands. Oh, so we've got chicken nuggets. Let's open this up. This is my way of eating McDonald's. I just do that. And then the fries. It's time to eat. And guys, recently my brother got braces yesterday. So good, guys. That's so good. I'm really enjoying this food. So yummy. So guys, let's eat. And I have some Tropicana here, which I'll try to open.
My legs straight.
I'm not left-handed, guys, so don't blame me. So good.
What happened to that?
When I was playing basketball, I tried to keep the ball on bounds, then I tried to jump, and I landed on the rocks.
Oh, no.
It's dried up, I'm fine.
Huh?
I'm fine, it dried up.
Yeah. It doesn't hurt.
After a while. Is that more chicken?
Yeah, there's some more chicken there.
Is that more chicken? Chicken. I don't think that's 20, maybe my brother ate some.
You want ketchup?
No, thanks. Yummy. Okay guys, we've now finished our food. All we have to do now is clear up this area and explore Kingsnorth Gardens in Folkestone. So let's start. Okay guys, let's go.
There might be fish there, Benedict.
No, I don't.
Is there fish?
No.
Very refreshing, isn't it? Very sweet. There's another fountain.
Okay guys, there's actually another fountain here on the other side. This time the water looks a bit more brown and that one looks a bit more clear, so I'm guessing this is more dirty.
Or it's the water lily. That's not weird.
But I think there are more stairs there. Mm. Guys, let's go. It's a butterfly.
Nice.
Okay guys, that is the end of our quick visit to Kingsnorth Gardens in Folkestone. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next video. Stay safe guys and bye! Bye bye!